नमस्ते सृजन, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड.
सृजन, इन व्हिच लेवल यू आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन धर्माबी?
आई एम इन लेवल 3.
एंड व्हाट इन व्हिच ग्रेड यू आर राइट नाउ?
आई एम इन 4th ग्रेड करेंटली.
एंड व्हिच स्कूल यू गो टू?
आई गो टू चैलेंजर स्कूल.
यू आर गो टू चैलेंजर स्कूल? ओके. सो एज वी आर रिकॉर्डिंग दिस, यू हैव टू स्पीक लाउडली. ओके. नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू अ क्वेश्चन. Like, how is your overall experience about this Dharmabhi campaign and Dharmabhi examinations?
It was nice when I read the book that HSS has posted online. I was interested about the experience in which Swamiji met Maharaj Mangal Singh. When Swamiji showed how idol worship it's actually really good and why idol worship is important. I had a question about idol worship, and when I read that, I had my question answered.
Oh, great. So it really helped you.
Yes.
Okay, awesome. And how about, can you tell us the most interesting part you like about Shri Krishna while studying this Dharmabhi?
When Shri Krishna was in the Mahabharata, he really helped because he was a messenger who wanted peace, and as a charioteer of Arjuna, he helped Arjuna persevere. He did not let Arjuna get out of the fight because it was Arjuna's duty to fight in the Kurukshetra war.
Oh, great. And now I know you have a younger brother, right?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Satvik.
Did you tell him some stories while learning?
Yes.
Okay, so which story you like most while basically explaining him?
The story in which Krishna's dad shot Kalia's heads.
Oh, okay. And he really liked it?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Thank you, Srijan, and wish you all the best. Namaste.
Namaste.